My dear student leaders of India, I am really thrilled that the 4th Bharatiya Chhatra Sansad is going to take place on 10th, 11th, 12th of January here in city of Pune. As you are aware that there are a number of stalwarts from different fields. They have consented to come and address you all. This is the first such platform in the country to develop the future politicians. One way, it is the largest classroom to make the future leadership for this country. Our own country, wherein we are talking about change, we are talking about governance. I think it is a very right time, my dear student leaders, that you must participate in Bharatiya Chhatra Sansad. There was no platform existed in this country before where all this politically active student fraternity is gathered at one place, and we could succeed in the year 2011 that with the support of you all, around 7,000 registered student leaders who are student council representatives of different colleges of country, they participated in 2011. The second edition was took place in 2012, again third edition in 13, and now in the month of January, that is 2014, 10th, 11th, 12th of January, you are going to see one kind of Kumbh Mela of all politically active youth leaders of India. So once again, I appeal, you must have gone through the website. Many of you must have already registered for the participation in those 3 days. But once again, I want to make appeal that there is a very short time and country is huge. You have to come from different parts of the states, different parts of the country. So my suggestion is please hurry up and take the full benefit of this very important platform of Bharatiya Chhatra Sansad, a platform wherein you will get opportunity to get connected with various political parties of India. If tomorrow if you want to join any political party, here is a platform of Bharatiya Chhatra Sansad which will facilitate like-mindedness and we will connect you with those political parties as per your wish and your liking. Thank you so much. Once again, I compliment each one of you, the people, the student community, the student leaders who have consented to come for this student parliament, who have registered themselves. I really compliment that you have shown the courage and conviction to participate in this very unique event which is happening here in city of Pune on 10th, 11th, 12th of January.